all of us have, sometime or the other, wondered how to get rid of our glasses. Well, spectacles are definitely not a problem. They are the solution. And a good solution, because they enable us to see. But despite all this, if you have a refractive error, such as myopia, hypermetropia, astigmatism or presbyopia, there are various non-surgical and surgical methods available for correcting or improving your vision and getting rid of spectacles. Let's have a look. Contact lenses are an excellent choice for nearly anyone who needs vision correction and does not want to wear glasses or undergo LASIK surgery. You need to first consult your eye care practitioner and see which lens material will best satisfy your needs. There are various types of contact lenses available based on the material that they are made up of. Soft lenses, gas permeable lenses, and hybrid contact lenses. Orthokeratology is another method to improve your vision. Ortho-K lenses are specially designed and fitted contact lenses to temporarily reshape the cornea. It's like dental braces for the eyes. The lenses are worn at night to reshape the front surface of the eye while you sleep. Vision improvements are reversible, but can be maintained if you keep wearing the lenses as directed. It is a surgery-free way for some people to leave their glasses behind and not have to wear contact lenses all the time. There are various surgical procedures for correcting or adjusting your eye's focusing ability by reshaping the cornea. LASIK is the most widely performed type of refractive surgery, where a laser is used to reshape the cornea. There are also surgeries in which an intraocular lens is implanted into the eye. While discussing eye surgeries with your eye care practitioner, you will often hear terms like LASIK, photorefractive keratectomy, radial keratotomy, astigmatic keratotomy, automated lamellar keratoplasty, laser thermal keratoplasty, conductive keratoplasty, intracorneal ring, phakic intraocular lenses, refractive lens exchange. One of these will be offered to you by your eye care practitioner based on your lifestyle and vision needs and after a thorough examination. A universally accepted excellent method for correcting refractive errors does not exist. The most suitable option for you should be decided after a thorough examination and discussion with your eye care practitioner.